What it do, Cosmic Crew? Like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Without further ado, I got another video for you. So, as you can see, next we have Timothy. Okay, I have a few questions. This is by request, okay? So, first, who is he? Who is he? We're gonna go with these. What's his archetype? Who is Timothy? From personal interactions, every Timothy I know need their ass beat. Like, they need their ass whooped. They are assholes. They are jerks, okay? But who is he? That's a lot. Just one card to describe him. Who is he on a soul's level? We have the twin flame. Oh, I feel like he's definitely somebody who loves love. I feel like he takes his interpersonal relationships very seriously. He feels very connected to those that he loves and he cares about. I feel like there's definitely this destined relationship or twin flame journey that is taking protocol in his life. There may be children on the way. All right, like, he definitely wants to be a daddy. That's very important to him. Like, family is very important to him. His soul tribe, his family, his units, the people he can depend on, and vice versa. That's what it's coming across as. What matters to him, who he is who he loves. That's the gist of his character. What's his relationship with Kylie Jenner? What's that relationship like? What's going on with Tim and Kylie? Now, Capricorns and Leos do very well together. Very well together. Very strong bond, unit. They last very long. What's going on with Kylie and Tim? We got the World here. Okay. There may have been some dramatic pause that came. Okay. They might pretend to break up a few times for the public's eye. We got Seven of Pentacles. I feel like he definitely admires her beauty, admires her, you know, just her infrastructure, her money, right? Just her wealth. We got the Knight of Pentacles with the Five of Wands. Dealing with Kylie, you kind of have to prove yourself on a consistent basis, okay? Because you can get switched out. Four of Pentacles. Okay, so we're dealing with the Leo here. And Leo is definitely like options. And you have to, you got to watch them. Okay, Four of Pentacles, Leos, you got to watch them. You can't really give them any free time to roam. All right, but it's kind of hard to tame a lion as well. I also feel like there are some issues here. I don't know if maybe living arrangements, maybe they're talking about living together, assets, combining assets and things of that nature. Maybe talk some prenups and just how they want to handle finances. Nine of Swords. Kylie is stressing this man out. Kylie is stressful as fuck. Because, like, she comes from a long line of high priestess and oracles and sorcerers. And yeah. Yeah, and she can, like, destroy his career, and, like, her mother is, like, this Queen of Cups here, it's like, Chris, somebody, like, these little devil horns, they kind of come out of her head. She has from his perspective, she has like these little devil horns, a little devil tail. Because I've seen this image before. It looked like Porky the Pig. I don't know. I'm going to have to pull out the picture. But, It's like consistently having to prove himself, prove that he's worthy, prove that he's good enough, and that he won't, that he won't get replaced. And she, Kylie likes women. I feel like she dates women. She definitely has a girlfriend. This same gender lovers keeps coming out. Okay, what is this? Whoa. Ace of Pentacles, Ace of Swords, Wheel of Fortune, Seven of Cups. This relationship is very confusing for him. It's like feeling like nothing he's doing is good enough, and that he keeps having to like jump through these hoops and prove himself and like trying to offer her the world. But, I mean, if she's worth it too, you'll do it, right? What's his family dynamic? I don't really know anything about his family, but we can just get, you know, a brief overview. What's the family dynamic for Timothy? We got this Ace of Pentacles. These people are really ruled by money. Money talks, money walks, money runs, money's fun, okay? There seems to be some disconnect here. Got the Six of Swords. It might be a verbally abusive, kind of psychologically abusive family. I feel like there are a lot of secrets, a lot of internal healing that needs to be done in the family. Okay. There's a lot of hidden knowledge as well, especially by how they got their money. It might be somebody may have gotten killed for whatever wealth his family has accumulated. Like, they're kind of serial killers. Four of Wands. Okay. There's something about, like, you know how they were, that one lady's daughter got to college because they were paying and, like, all that shit. All that shit. Like, paying people off, bribing people. Like, money talks, money walks. Five of Cups in reverse. Okay. These people are very melodramatic. Like, this is like rich people problems. He definitely has, there's some issues with the father or grandfather. What's going on with his sister? Ten of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, this family is definitely divided. It has a lot to do with finances or the lack thereof. Okay, something's a little strange with the change. All right. Based on whatever image they're trying to portray, something's going on. So we'll just get a brief overview. Is Tim energetically? Who is he? We got screenshots in reverse. Okay, this man does not like people in his business at all. Bank accounts, yeah, at all. I feel like he doesn't even really like social media. But I also feel like there are a lot of people that might be watching him. There's definitely some type of investigation here. It might be from the Kardashians. There's also, seems to be an ex here that's stalking him, creating fake pages. Right? There's a lot about social media, just influencing. No facts. I don't know if like people are coming to Kylie or whatever with information about him, but there's like no concrete evidence. Like, if they're having trouble with the ex that keeps trying to start drama. Okay, we got giving money. He seems to be pretty generous. Somebody saying that he was giving them money. Some ex that wants him back. Or he, this is actually happening. We got haunted in reverse. Okay. It's like, yeah, there's this energy of definitely running away from the past. Not really wanting to deal with things from the past. We got thief. Okay. And if, once again, there's something fraudulent here with his family's finances. Ponzi schemes, money laundering. Okay. He also is a bit of an emotional vampire. Kind of suck your energy dry. A little just melancholy, a little depressing. Bad reputation into you. Like, he got a reputation for breaking hearts out here. For sure. He got a reputation for breaking hearts. Love, what's it gonna be? Cause I can't pretend. No, what you gonna be? More than friends. Hold me tight and don't let go. I don't know what that has to do with anything. Until next time.